Alright, we've developed some additional strategies. If you can take the water out the middle, while also sponging the edges to keep the water away from leak points, you should be able to separate it from source, block, and you should be able to drain it then. We're just going to keep sponging up the walls, and I have a good feeling that that may be an answer to a lot of this over here. But this is, again, it's like 10 times as big still. But we totally were able to drain this with a giant sponge, and we didn't even have any pumping complex, so. Yep. Let's see how this goes.